Welcome back to the Lemmings Films Level Design Contest number 14 levels. We are on to rule 2. Only 2 hatches allowed and no steel. And we are on to the Possimpibler by Colorful Arty. 2 lemmings, we need to save both. And we've got no time limit. And this is the Homestuck Megalovania music, as I recall. This seems like a climber gap. I think he needs to go this way, and he needs to go that way. At least that's my first dumb attempt here. That's annoying. I need another step. I've got an idea. Yes. Do you see here? The Basher mask leaves a pixel at the bottom. But now he falls. Okay, I will sacrifice a walker to accomplish this. I think I want him to be fast, so don't start further back. I hope we don't need the Basher and the Walker in the end. I'm going through these walkers like nothing. Got one miner here. I think another one here. We can turn the climber around with our last walker. I think he needs to finish the last bridge first. At least this feels intended. Basher here. No, I want a gap. Two problems. He's not ready yet, and I only have a digger to lower this. Can fall back down here. That's interesting. He needs to turn around somehow. But how? I can delay him longer by letting him turn. Ah! I really want him to turn. Maybe I just let him climb over here. Okay. But now he needs a ray. Builder, digger, walker. And we can't bash through. Maybe it is even false to assume, maybe he has to go over the top. They simply need to lower this. That's not good. But that leaves us with another problem. This needs to be finished. He must be early. Let's use the insert replay here. Can he turn around here? No. Would have been too easy. Yes, this is too low. Now the problem, the walker used at the beginning. He is a missing link. I need the digger to stop. Or I could also use another basher. So we can dig bash. This miner just seemed too good. I think this is basically the same. Yes, now we just have the lower part and he can't turn around again. Is there a way to use the miner and let him turn around? Let's screw this guy for now. If he would turn. Thank you. Wait. Dumb background time. Even the backwards must be found. I bet you already see what I'm up to, getting him to through the middle. Ah. This should work. I'm a bit too low. Also, I think I can let him walk another round. After you finish those two bridges. No, he falls. I think this works. And I even got two skills left. Yes, I think, or maybe even, all the other attempts failed by one skill. Maybe Artie wanted to trick us and this is the real route. This would explain the very large gap here. I'll take the victory for now. And we will move on to Medusa, another level by Bullet, right? 20 lemmings, we have to save all, we have, infinite time. And another level in this tileset. We still need the minimap color, but otherwise, this is looking very good. Three builders. So much for that. Second lemming comes. No, now they walk over again. Maybe I can disrupt this. I want one to bring them out and one to patch this gap. Nah, this won't work. I really don't want to use two builders here. This seems so wasteful. next idea. How many dive I patch up this gap? One. What if this guy simply becomes a climber? The plan I have for this part, I think we need to turn one lemming around here with a build, and he will carve out a pass, mine, and oh, we only have got one miner, though. I think here has to go the miner. Then how to get these guys out? If I use a climber, I need to build here, and I don't want that. Wait, I could turn around the digger using a left-facing lemming. Yes. Now he needs to patch up the gap, while these guys... Wait, do I even need to delay them, or is he able to patch this gap? Is this Splatite? No, this isn't Splatite. No, not quite. I'm just trying to save that Basher here. Maybe if the Basher comes a bit earlier. Then the left quad can walk into the tunnel. Try. No. I think there's no way I can save that pressure. Wait, I can simply do let this go again. Actually, no. Now I need the crowd to come later. Nice long tunnel here. Oh yes, there's a little step I made earlier, so he can climb back up. Very good. So let's see. Let him turn here. Mine down to this pit. And this should work. Yes, you didn't even need the Basher from here. I was worried there that I would not have enough Bashers. But my fear was not needed. Very nice level. Also like the music. The only thing that the minimap color needs to be fixed on this tileset. But otherwise, well. Now we've got Mystic Cave Lemmings, a level by Flopsy. 50 lemmings, we can lose 2. And no time limit. Let's go! We only got platformers. We have no real way to gain heights here. Can we reach to the other side? Also, I think it's given that this needs to happen. Actually, I may want to mine them out, so... Yes. Wait. I did not... This trap really looks like terrain. How should I be able to recognize this trap? Well, great. Maybe sending a lemming from this side and mine them out would be better. Wait, then. Got an idea. Hopefully this, we can spare this glider. You will go down. I will sacrifice this one. We can lose two. So I hope this can be one of them. Oh, really? They are all in here. Hopefully they... Yes, they all walk to the right. Now, for the rescue plan. Get two workers here, probably for the stackers, as I do not have a way to gain haste otherwise. Could maybe bash, use a walker, then stack walk here to get over. For now I need to get over to mine them out, so let's use the platformer here. Also need to mine out this crowd. Oh, okay. Let's do this first. Yes, this is possible, good. Let's see, how does he make it across? No. Actually, I think it will be best if I... How to get over? Here, do we have one more platformer? Twice. So far so good. There are a few pixels over here. Do I one basher? I don't think I need two bashers, so I use this basher to rescue this lemming. I think the walkers are needed for the other basher and the stacker. Need to go down a bit deep. Yeah, we can. I think we only need one stacker here. Bit deeper. Need to destroy that platform, also. This is as deep as it can get. They all walk to the exit. He goes over the exit. I can lose him though. This doesn't seem to work. Just trying here. If I don't see an easy way to save him, he will be doomed. Yes, yeah, screw this guy. I don't see where, how I can save him with a digger. So, another nice level, but I don't like that nearly invisible trap there, I must say. Okay, and onto level number 5, Journey by Nessie, and this looks like a hard nut. 20 lemmings, we can lose one, and a pretty high release rate. Trap, okay. The dumb approach would be simply put a blocker here, and this is the guy we lose. We need a digger for this part, I guess. I don't see a way to get a lemming down here without... We definitely would need a builder here. Okay, this looks like a good setup to build, bash and freeze this crowd. Oh, we obviously need one guy over here. How to get those pickup skills? If I'm down here... Probably float. Climb back up. I think we can make a circle here with a S lead. Wait, I only can use one digger, I need the other one here. One other basher. But I think we need to bash through here to get to this point. Get one more basher here. And we need that basher there, so... Only one digger. Actually, idea. Release wait time. Make the last guy do it. But yes, I want one guy to go on a journey, like the level's name. So you will be this guy. S lead. Yes, and he makes the round as I predicted. Yes, he will hit the trap. This should be... Yes, and he simply can make another round here. Get this thing. Hopefully this works. Yes, perfect. Just perfect. We've got a floater and a walker left, and I don't know... Yes, I see no way to save that guy, but saved everyone, so saves the replay. Well, this was a neat journey, bit on the easier side because, well, you can pretty much see the setup with the basher here and the way the pickup skills You can see that circle to the left, and then it pretty much falls into place. But nice level. And we're moving on to level number 6. Danger head by SQ1. 10 lemmings, we need to save all, and this is his new Turrican 2 tile set. So let's see. These are the hatches. Okay, creepy music. Okay, this. I noticed the track is bigger, so this must be more than just a loop. Wait, okay, the exit needs to be visible a little bit better. I think maybe make this a bit wider, and I don't know if this will affect the solution though, but you can barely see the exit. Cannot touch these. Yes, these are objects, so we can climb here. So this group. Maybe we can store this group over here for now. We've got 5 builders. These guys are safe, and I think they need to be rescued. Yeah, so these lasers prevent any other way. Okay, is this music evolving some point? Right now it's just good, okay. Wait, only two guys here, the rest is here. Okay, this could be a bit clearer. But that's actually good, as we've got only two climbers, so we do not need a fancy stalling technique on this side. Got a glider and a floater. Hope this is enough stalling for this guy to finish that bridge. Of course, it's not. This should stall him. Make him a floater. So, we've got two builders. Hopefully, this will be enough. These guys need. Wait, I did raise the builder at the beginning. As I thought, I need to stall on the left side. Yes, now I've got that needed builder. I think we do need to do another minor setup here. Wait. Yes, he can simply circle around. Nice builder minor combo. This should work. Oh, I need to dig in another spot. Let's use the replay insert again. Okay, I need to cancel that zone now. Just do this. Should still be enough time for a guy. No, it's not. Not enough time, so how to stall him better? I think gliders save time, though. So now he digs at least a little longer. Okay, and we want to make this as short as possible. Ah, still not enough time. We need to do some better stalling. I don't think a turnaround is viable here. Maybe there's still a better place to dig from. There must be a better place to dig. Maybe I can make this way more efficient. Oh, this is so close though. I don't think I can squeeze out another pixel. Yes, and now he dies. Still think this is intended, though. Another plan. Yes, and now he climbs on two sides. I hope he comes out here somehow. And he makes it through. Okay, good, good. I was worried about that he would be in an infinite loop here. Now only to fight the right minor angle again. Higher. And this should be it. The last guy. And good, great level here. But I must say, the music could use a little bit of editing. I mean, the beginning part is a bit long. It feels kind of loopish there, but otherwise, great level. And of course, the exit could be made visible a bit more. Maybe makes this gap a little bit wider to the left, so the exit is in here, and well, it wouldn't pretty much change the level. But other than that, well, great level, and we are already on to rule number 3. And I will cover this next time, so until then, have a nice day.